Yeah, I think it's in that.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, look in that first bin right there, where it's you hand it. No, just yeah.
Okay.
What's up, Flippy?
Hey, man.
Got some new stuff?
New stuff.
feels like you gotta be down and out, broke and haunted. You know, do the blues, but it's not. The blues is a thing anybody can have. That you do, ballad, rock, it all is taken from the blues. But it's saying the same thing that we are saying, that I'm saying, and I'm saying the blues. And the blues is the thing that it picks me up when I'm down.
into main streams of root American music. There might be others on it. But it looks like, and like 10 years ago, what they call rock and roll was kind of a blending of those two forms. And I guess what's happening now is that rock is kind of dying out.
Everything's fine.
see blues, I guess in 4 or 5 years, the new generation's music will be, it'll have a synthesis of those two elements and some third thing that'll be entirely, maybe it'll be, it might rely heavily on electronics, you know, tapes. I can kind of envision maybe one person with a lot of machines, tapes, electronic setups. I think the two basic types of music indigenous to this country are black music, blues, and the kind of folk music that was brought over from Europe, and you know, I guess they call it country music, or the kind of West Virginia high and lonesome sound. And those are the two main streams of root American music. There might be others, I don't know. But